Here we see Lone Star Tick's Amblyomma americanum being transported alive in a secure modified Falcon tube designed for this heartland virus investigation.